What's up, guys? CDS here. As you can see, today we're gonna be trying out Beast Realm Simulator in different languages. Honestly, just because I'm bored. You know, I haven't found anything to be productive. And yeah, that's all we're gonna do today. First, we're gonna see how it is in Spanish. And maybe grind a little bit. I don't know. It's not even a live stream, it's just like a screen recording. So. This is one of the fully translated games. I know a little bit of Spanish. I have a Spanish class. So. Are they capturing? Not everything is in Spanish. It accepts questions, the quest titles, I actually didn't know that tickets were Portuguese, because I'm Cape Verdean. I'm a little bit similar. Cape Verdean Creole and Portuguese are actually very, very different. I'm nationality Cape Verdean here in Boston. So. Let's see. Okay, a little. Very, very, actually. Very. This stick bug. Really? Where is it? I haven't seen a stick bug. Thank you.
Oh, I'm about to be getting out of here.